Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Skyfactory with me and Landermark. We have a few things in store for you today. My voice cracking being one of them, I guess. And Curtis forgot to do something yesterday, so we'll get him to do it. Yes, we'll get you to do
anything.
Well, the other episode with the compressed cobblestone stuff. What?
It's okay.
What's going on? Besides that thing fell out of the... What are you doing?
My gravel, you can't have it. Ah.
You got a flint.
I got a flint.
You have a flint now.
I have flint now. I am flint. Well, I guess you have lots.
I already had a bunch on there.
So, I haven't been on for the whole time, so.
Okay, so, yeah. I went and expanded, and that'll be later in the episode. I know, Curtis, you wanted to show us the iron string stuff to put into the sieves to make compressed gravel or something.
Shh. Secret. Can't know.
Why?
Recipe's
why
is this... clearly not here. The recipe is clearly not here.
Mm-hmm.
And it's a secret. Nobody knows about this.
Okay.
Nobody.
We'll go with that.
It's okay. I'm gonna totally screw this up. Don't judge me. It didn't even work. What did I miss? I was still missing.
Oh, doggy.
Doggy.
Hmm. While he figures this out, I stretch.
And find my drink. Wait, what? Iron. People are probably yelling at me.
And my phone seems to be yelling at me too.
I need a string. I need a string.
We have a lot of string.
No doubt.
Yeah, we do.
That's what we're doing.
Iron sifted mesh.
Take it.
I'm taking it.
Take it. Put it there.
Yeah.
Look at it. Did you know you can make one with flint too? I found out.
Interesting. So you can make flint mesh?
What? You can make diamond mesh?
Wait, what?
Diamond mesh. This is amazing.
Iron, flint, diamond. Interesting. It probably just gives you a
higher drop rate.
Uh-huh.
I wonder how this works when you do normal stuff to it.
Okay. I don't know. We can make compressed.
So what? We can do a lot of I need one more gravel. Fail. One. Why did that not work properly?
Where'd all my hammers go? I thought I had some hammers around here. Oh, I do.
I got it. I'm like a boss that way. I just walk in there and just bam, done.
Wham! Boom, bam. Bammy
hey,
wham.
You.
What?
Hey, you. Here, have one.
Ooh.
Mm. Let's do this. See?
No. Why is it not working?
It's only sad. It's not, I think.
Oh, you can still get compressed.
Decompress it. Lay it down.
Where's my... I need more... There it is. Four.
Did you press it?
I'm working on it.
Alright, goals.
Give me a sec. 8, 9, 8. Oh, I don't have enough stone, Chris. Do you have any stone?
For a hammer?
Yeah. I want to do something. Because you can compressed stone. I'm just gonna go get some stone.
What?
You can do compressed gravel and hit it. You know that, right?
No, I don't.
I show you now. I just need more stone.
I'm missing a sand somehow. Oh.
Okay, that should be enough. Now I need one more. Wow. I can't count.
Fail.
Oh, and I did. I confirmed that if you make shears, you can get leaves, and you'll actually get a drop rate so much higher.
Yes, but we can only make. Well, we can make the iron shears now, I think.
Okay, so look at that recipe.
What? That's take crazy.
It. Take it. Take it. Hit it. Hit it.
It gave me 9 sand.
Exactly.
It gave me 9 sand. Okay. All right. Let's do this. All right. Hey, take it. Take it.
Take it now.
What?
Sure it's only dust? You sure it's not dust that we need?
Evidently, we're going down the steps.
I'll check. Redstone. How do we make redstone? Because we're trying to get redstone. We need a heavy sieve. We don't need a regular sieve.
No.
Heavy sieve. That's why.
Do we compress the sieves?
No, we do it this way. Instead of using planks.
Okay, I guess I'll. You got the sieve, didn't you?
Yep, I put it in the middle. Oh, I totally did.
It looks different.
It's just smaller. What'd I get?
Even
cocoa and nickel. Okay, again, redstone. How do I make redstone with heavy sieve? It is compressed dust. We need dust. So, jackass.
Hey, don't like that.
Okay, so with the amount of cobblestone that we're getting, you can't use vein miner. Let's do my first thing and upgrade. And do an upgrade on the. Let's see if we got anything. Redstone.
Da-na-na-na!
Okay, so we need a lot more cobblestone. So that's what that thing is for. If you guys ever watched my last video, I upgraded to this right away. So, Curtis. In this chest over here, I have stuff to make stuff to make stuff. So, can you make those for me? And I need to grab buckets because we need buckets. So there's
I forgot the recipe.
Oh my!
I totally forgot the recipe.
Eh?
Totally forgot the recipe.
No, you're doing good. One more. One more thing.
I totally forgot the rest of it.
That shows up as a weird block instead of a, yep.
It's okay. To make two of them. There you go. The hopper is there. You see it? There.
Yeah. Oh,
it's there. We can play tic-tac-toe on this.
Oh, my word. We're going to totally do that. Okay. So, first things first, I'm going to grab the lava. Okay. So, we place a chest here and a chest here. Place the hopper on top of each.
What?
Now, you have to connect them.
They are connected.
Are they?
Yes.
100% sure.
Yes, they're connected.
Awesome. Okay. Now, there's... So, do you see how this might work?
Yes.
Water.
And lava in the middle.
There you go. And it collects everything. Nothing goes to waste.
Now we just need, like, an Artemis activator to break this.
Exactly. That'll be our next thing. Unfortunately, we don't have redstone yet. Let's see. Cat gets every... Well, you're making gravel. How much... Do we want gravel?
Yes, we do.
See how much faster this is, though? You don't have to worry about burning, and you don't have to worry about it dropping. Just nice, easy back and forth. And we get lots of gravel. Da, 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 da.
Okay. So, we have a heavy sieve.
We have a heavy sieve now.
Can we compress the gravel a little bit?
I took out the gravel. I'm going to compress the gravel.
Robbery.
I know. I'm robbing you. I'm robbing you blind. Okay.
Jeez.
Do we want to? We want to do dust, right? Because
you should have made the other framing piece of this out of glass or something else or gravel at least, so that we can vein mine both these at the same time.
Oh yeah, I never thought about that.
If I vein mine,
this whole thing goes bye bye. That'll be my next upgrade. Okay, we want to do compress. We want to sift compressed gravel. Thought we wanted to do dust.
Gravel works?
Okay.
Yeah, I believe
we'll do gravel works. And then we'll work on the next step that we're gonna do.
I need some clay, so I'm gonna
Hey, don't steal my clay. You've already stole my gravel.
Shh, It's okay. I didn't steal your gravel. I made my own gravel.
Okay, good.
Freaking
okay. Curtis, we're going to work on part two of my awesome thing that I had to get set up last night. And another reason why I moved that over there is because we're going to use this area.
You took my lava.
I took your lava.
Criminal.
No, we put it over there. Remember? Now it's being used as double time. Okay,
he's
in that
alive.
Top in this top chest. You know what that recipe is for?
Yes, I know this one.
You know
no,
this
I don't.
One? Okay.
No, I don't.
No. Okay, let's make. I shall make this for you, and you shall look. And Curtis.
Whoa, what? Oh, sorry.
Lucky.
Grout. I am grout.
I am grout. We make I am grout, and we put in... Hey, if you wanted one, here you go. You put it in. And we put it in...
I'm grout.
No, don't put... We make... What are they called? Smelt. Seared. Yes. Ha. And we're gonna make a smeltery. So, while that's working, let's make a big enough area over here that we can make a smeltery out of. All your hard work. I'm sorry, Curtis.
You go. Rip it all apart. All my hard work.
All your hard work.
My tears. My tears.
Your dreadful tears.
Yep, dreadful tears. Of hard work.
Okay. How big do you want to make this? 6x6?
Yeah, that works.
Or, sorry, 3x3? Wish I had an axe. Oh, I do. I have this thing.
Yes, you do. You have the mattock. Mattock! Mattock and amazingness.
The mattock of amazingness.
Mattock of amazingness.
Okay.
I just don't know.
So we make that big like that.
That's
that good for you.
3x3 area. So four, yep. 5,
yeah. That'll make it so we can go tall too.
I see.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Do you want it bigger? Yeah. We can make it bigger.
You can make it deeper. You don't have to stay square.
Oh yeah, it's very true. Want to do that and. That. I guess 3 works well, because then we have our control in the middle and then our 2 spouts on the outside.
Yay!
Okay.
Whoa! We have squids!
Where?
4 squids!
I forgot about that. That's kind of funny.
4 squids. But
I don't know how to get rid of those. How do you despawn skids? Squids.
You kill them.
Just kill them, eh?
And you get ink, and you get coal, and you get raw paramari. Yes. This is a good day.
This is an awesome day.
Okay, so. I'm gonna just. Don't mind me.
Okay, I won't mind you at all.
Don't mind me. Just not doing anything counterproductive. Nothing counterproductive.
Nothing counterproductive. Okay.
Nothing counterproductive.
I will. I need a worms. I'm hungry, so I need a worms.
It's just besides the point. Nothing counterproductive.
Confusing me.
Top secret, buddy. Top secret.
Top secret, eh?
Top secret.
I want to twerk. I want to get trees. I want trees. I want trees. I want trees. Ooh, yes.
This is what I have to deal with.
No, you have to deal with, not me. No, it's totally not me. What?
Okay. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't notice anything. Okay.
He noticed something and I'm confused now.
Shh. Okay.
No, it's not okay. We're supposed to be friends. And friends tell each other things.
Anyways, I need a furnace.
Now let's make another furnace then.
It's okay. I just need to put wood back in this one and temporarily put that grout
thief
on hold. I'm not doing anything counterproductive.
You know I have 4 buckets, right?
So?
I'm just saying, I had 4 buckets.
I didn't even know.
You didn't even know, eh? Well, now you know.
You know what? You had 4 buckets.
Thief! Again, he's always stealing from me. Kids never steal. It's hurtful, and Curtis does it a lot. Just saying.
Okay. It's
okay. You know what? You should probably have built down a little bit.
I'm angry at this sieve. I threw it off the edge for not working for me. Hey, more squids! More squids! Oh no, he's gonna die!
That's really funny, actually.
Even the morph mod's not on. Do you hear the violence when you hit something on a squid?
Yeah, they're very, very violent. They're like, I can't make their noise.
Okay. Calamari.
Calamari, I like calamari.
Calamari. Oh. For killing squids. Does that make sense? Crushed lock quartz. That's interesting. Okay.
Curtis, I think we need faster furnaces.
We need faster furnaces.
Yes. That's a big thing. So guys, I'll be right back and get the furnace up and running, and then I'll be right back. Okay, after a long, sumptuous process of making more grout, I have the last two pieces of the furnace, I think. Let's see if it worked. No! Why didn't it work?
Base is right. Also right. Lava is right. Smeltery control is in the second. Put it on the first.
Oh.
It has to be at the same height as the lava.
Oh. Smeltered furnace controller. Why you no work?
Let me just look. Yes. Okay. So smeltery controller. Tinker tank.
Seriously? Where's that book? We had a book on this.
It has to have a lid.
It has to have a lid now?
It has to have a lid.
Since when?
Since now.
So I guess we'll have to make more.
Wow. Wow.
Curtis, make more grout. That's new. Excuse me.
Well, you got grout being made here. No, it has to be. Yeah, you're right. Yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I need 10 more. I should have enough for 10 more, should I not? Barely, but I'll have enough.
Maybe we'll kill some squids.
I just killed some. I have like 9 ink, if you want ink.
No, screw the cobblestone generator. We got a freaking squid generator.
Yeah, we have enough. We have all good stuff.
Did you really make this look like a face? Should we name him Tom?
Let's name him Tom. He's gonna cry. If you know anything about the Tinker's Construct Smeltery, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. Make fast. Whoops. I did that. I just did that.
You just did.
I just did that, yeah. Okay, I only need 6 more. Give me 6 more.
This is cool.
I wonder why they made it so that you have to put a roof on it. That's annoying. That is so annoying. Man. Tom and the floating stick. Ha. We have our jungle trees over there. I want to make a big jungle tree. I'm glad we haven't come across one of those gigantic rubber trees yet. I wonder if they took that out.
Wonder.
What? What happened? I don't know what happened. I still have all my stuff. Okay. That's weird.
This is amazing.
I can't see what you're typing yet.
I know. Dang it.
Okay, I only need two more. Well, I thought that was gonna be the end of that, but I guess not. So I need one more brick, and we're
Look, look,
hopefully
look, look.
nice. Nice. All I'm gonna have to say about that is nice. Okay, I have enough for the last brick. Yay. Okay. Let's make sure this works now. Curtis, this better work. The moment of truth? It's still not working.
Maybe bring the roof down one layer. Maybe get
What
at
do you
least
mean?
going. Because on the picture, it looks like a solid block. I don't know if we can cheat like we can do, like we usually do.
Like we used to.
Might have to make it slightly
Well,
smaller.
we're gonna
Much
finish this
smaller.
in the next video because I have to go to work and because
Oh!
the episode time is over now. And I think Curtis just figured it out, but for now, I'm gonna have to go to work and we're gonna have to call this one an episode, guys. And we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Okay. It's Tom. It doesn't matter.